So, hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of my City Skylines 2 series. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And yeah, this is our issue. Too many cars trying to get into this area. And it's just causing gridlock and doesn't work. So, we are going to buy some more land up here. And we're going to build a new infrastructure network up here. Eventually I'll get directly into the highway. But I'm going to start moving a lot of that up here. I want 6-lane road. Why was it over 100 degrees there? Right, we've got that there. Yeah, it's actually going to have to come off the highway straight away. Let's try this correctly. I'm going to have to remove some of this. Nothing there is essential. Review. Thank you. I need to redo this junction. Back there. Right, I need to move you. Cancel that, let's try that again. Right, that's that. I now need to move that. Way. Try that again. Right, that's that moved. Thank you. Right, that's that clear to there. What's that building in the corner? Right, we go from there. Need to get rid of that temporarily. No, that didn't work. I'm gonna try that. Nope, let's try it this way then. Why didn't you do that? What's wrong anyway? Can I do it this way then? Come off there. Keep doing that. Let's try. Sometimes you gotta do drastic things. This will change. And then we need trying to get it so it doesn't clash. I don't think that's going to work. If not, then I've got to go to the next option. That does. Okay, so we want that one. The annoying thing is it won't let me treat the roundabout separately. That's all still connected up. Right, that's what I'm trying to do there. Oh, let's see how that gets on. Actually, hang on. There's a problem. This is not connected. Highway. Yeah, I just suddenly realised that one's not going to be connected to this system. Or this system. This road's not connected up. Another little experiment. I've got to change that grid. And what I'm curious to see is if they will then take the direct route. It seems to be clearing. Right, I'm going to come up here for a second. Right, and what I'm going to do now is kill off some of these ones. That's working. Are we looking over here now? Oh, we've got a truck on its side. Oh, one of the things I wanted to do was this. good points to use. I also wanted this. So what's that unlocked in here? A bronze statue. I like the idea that that's there. Have they cleared this yet? Fully upgraded that thing as far as we can see anyway, so. This seems to be working. The cars are going through. I actually need to take this. Oh, I've got that down to 2. Probably need to do some bits in here just to tidy it up. It is over to bigger houses. Population is growing, money is going down at the moment, but what else we got touristy wise? Yeah, see, that's clear. This seems to be working. But yeah, we're going to carry on this bit in the near, in the next episode. Our city's, I mean, I'm loving the way our city's starting to develop onto this island. I just wish these ships worked. That's the other thing I need to do is get, I need to get a train line up to here. But yeah, we're going to look at doing this bit in, working on this area in the next episode. I said, I'm happy with the way this is going. Once this bridge clears, which it is now starting to do after the accident, but that's normal. An accident would cause problems. This junction is now working better. I mean, it's not the most pretty one, but I mean, I can tidy that up. I mean, that road there is horrible. But it definitely seems to help just having that direct route across. I'm curious. Or is it just because of the speed they're going? Because it looks like the rear, the trailers were glowing. Yeah, see, look. You come out so far, they glow. I'm just going to put, before we finish... let's try that one. There's one right there. And they're not really getting used. We've got a police station here. We've got a fire station there. Yeah, well, that's everything. Like, comment, subscribe, come back and join us as I said, we start work on this new industrial zone. Get it all hooked up. I want it connected in so it works alongside the other ones we've got. And yeah, just keep it improving. I'll see you all for the next one. Bye-bye for now.